Hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in my Black Forest again, the new place I found in my last video from this area. Yeah, and I'm going to make an overnighter here today. It's a wonderful weather, there's no clouds in the sky, but it's a little bit windy. I hope that will be calmer during the night. It used to be that way, yeah. Well, as you saw, I put out my tarp, my Viking tarp, and laid out my reindeer's fur, and I actually got some new things I would like to show you later in this video, yeah. But it's been a hot day, so now I think I have deserved a little beer. Don't you think so? Yeah. Come and join me. Skål, everyone, and welcome. Yeah, have you seen my new pipe? I got it from a friendly subscriber, a good YouTube pal, and a Viking brother. It is Christian from the YouTube channel Stay Wild. Yeah, it was the same guy that I saw made this little bowl I made a couple of videos ago. And he sent me this. He's from Hungary. And yeah, it's a pipe that is made there. It's really cool. I never had a pipe that like this. I love it very much. I think it's very old school and it has a nice taste too. Yeah. So thank you very much, Christian. Yeah. And I put a link in my video description to your channel so people can find you. You're also in to Viking stuff and bushcraft in general. So go in and check him out. There's not much mosquitoes here, but there's a lot of fly, just ordinary flies, and they're very annoying. So when I light my pipe here, they go away. So perhaps I have to smoke all day or all night, but I think they usually disappear when the sun is going down. It's, I think it's about 10 o'clock. There will be, begin to be darkness here, and until then I just have to chill out and make me a nice meal here and enjoying nature there. Yeah, it's so cool to be out here in a pine forest. I love it very much. Well, it's almost 6 o'clock and it's still a little bit windy here. Perhaps a bit less, but lots of flies too. And soon I'll be making my my dinner. And it's a special thing I haven't made before. I will call it sausages in a jacket. So you can try to figure out what that is. but when I'm cooking it, you'll understand what I mean there. So, yeah. I actually got a little nap here, just 15 minutes or so, but it was very nice. And yeah, it's so wonderful to be out here. And a new little thing I have got. A little candle holder. Yeah. Yeah, and this little thing, they call it a Viking candle holder. I bought it locally here in Denmark, I don't think. They can send abroad, so no need for a link to this, but maybe you can find it something similar in your country. I think it looks cool. I'm very excited to see the light here with my two lanterns and my little candle when it's going to be dark. I'm making my dough before my fire because I wanted to rest a bit. So, let it rest for 20 minutes or so. I think I'll put this over it. The mosquito is coming now, I can feel it. So, yeah, to protect it a little bit and keep it warm. And this is what I meant by sausage in a jacket. I just put my dough, my flatbread dough, over the sausages. And then, well, it's first time I make it. So I hope they will work, but it looks actually very delicious. We are ready for the coffee. That's the way. Now I think they are finished. I got some mustard there for my hot dogs. My sausages in a coat, in a jacket. So, just think I'll take them off and put the water over for my coffee. Yeah. Whoa. There we go. Yeah. I think it looks very nice. Very delicious. Mmm. Absolutely. So have some more firewood on. Very tasty. Yeah. The bread is as it shall be, baked, and the sausages is also hot. Mm. So, cheers everyone. it's cooking. Strong coffee. Nice cold. I said in the last overnighter video I made out here, I needed a new wool blanket, and I actually got one, and it's this one. It's from Berlin in Germany. It's really good quality, but it's also very expensive. I gave about $180 for this, but it's big and it's warm and soft. So I'm looking forward to try this out tonight, see if this can keep me warm. I still have my other wool blanket with me, so I think I'll sleep with both of them. They say there'll be about 10 degrees Celsius tonight, so, but I'll put a link in my video description and on my webpage so you can find this. It's on Etsy again. I think it's a woman who makes these, and she made them by hand, so that's why they are a little bit expensive, but good quality. And as you probably can hear, the wind is not so strong anymore. As I predicted, it's almost every evening the wind will calm, and now it's very quiet out here. I can hear the birds still. Here in the summer in Denmark, birds are singing long into the night. So it's very cozy, and I'm looking forward to lie here on my reindeer skin and listen to the birds until I fall asleep. And actually, here in Denmark we have about 6 wolves that are in the nature. They came up from Germany. We had wolves before, but this is a new thing for us. It's been here for about 10 years. And actually, one of the 6 wolves are in this area where I am in. So I'm a little bit excited. I don't think I'll see it, because they're very shy, but it's cool to know that there could be a wolf out here. Yeah, I'm not afraid for that, because a lot of prey here, there's a lot of animal they can kill, so I don't think they will be hungry enough to try to eat me, but I think it's cool. What is the clock? 8:30, and it's still pretty light. It's not dark yet. I think in a couple of hours it will be dark, and I'll begin to lay up my sleeping system, my 2 wool blankets on top of my reindeer skin, and I think I'll have a good night's sleep out here. And because of the wind was in that direction, it was the same as the sun here, so I didn't have sun here in the afternoon, but this is east, so in the morning the sun will rise just in front of my shelter, so I think it's going to be very beautiful. I'm looking forward to that. I can lay here and watch the sun rising, if not there's clouds there. They say will be a little bit overcast this night, so we'll see. It's so wonderful to be out here. I know I say that many times, but it's just so calm and peaceful, and it really it's good for your soul. Yeah, those of you who haven't tried that, if you can, I know a lot of my subscribers are not able to come out in nature, different reasons, but those of you who are who have the opportunity, you should try that. Go out in nature and sleep out. It's so nice. Yeah, it's almost, you can be addicted to this. And this is going to be Yeah, and this is going to be a two-part video. The first one until I go to sleep, and the next one tomorrow. And I'm going to be here a while because I have no rush to come back home. So I'll stay here and make some stuff. Yeah, I'll tell you about that tomorrow. And hopefully the weather will be good. And yeah. And I hope you will watch that too. Yeah, and as you maybe can see, there's a lot of smoke here. The wood was actually not that dry as I had hoped, but it doesn't matter because the smoke keeps the mosquitoes and the flies away. So it's pretty nice. As long as it doesn't blow into my head, it's a win-win situation. Yeah. I bought a little cake here. Afternoon wraps, that was hot. This is what you call Danish pastry. This is spandauer, or as a kind of slang we also call it the baker's bad eye. Yeah. Yeah, it's almost 11 o'clock now, and I put the last piece of wood on my little fire here, and in not so long time I'm going to sleep here with my cozy wool blanket, yeah, and hopefully get a good night rest and wake up tomorrow to the sunrise. That would be awesome. Yeah. I'm glad you joined me today, and I hope you enjoyed this little trip, and I hope to see you again tomorrow. Sleep well. Good night.